cow now, brown cow.
Okay, yeah, that shirt, we gotta work on that. That is very offensive.
My shirt?
Cannot.
But yeah, it's America, yeah. Matt. What is wrong with the show?
Okay, so today, Graham, we're gonna be talking about teenagers. You cannot talk about pregnancy. And please do not talk about bowling. The last thing we
have
need
you
is 13.
You saved my glasses, Matt. Okay,
so graduations, we can't be talking about graduations.
I can't talk about graduations.
Graham.
The graduation rate is horrible, man.
I swear, we've gone over this. Graham, I can't do this. My therapist has told me
you need
I can't
therapist,
do this
Matt.
Anymore.
You need a therapist.
I'm in a relationship. We can't continue like we've been doing.
Oh, Bernie. Dear America! Heads up, world! This one's gonna sting. Shout out to you horrible kids! I'm sorry. I got excited. You young adults. I've got something to say. Here we go. First of all, let's go ahead and get this out of the way right now. Say it with me, people. You are stupid. Kids today give us many blessings. However, most teenagers these days give us things like the backpack challenge. Of all the sperm that fought for the egg, these are the ones that won. Oh my God, I don't like the fact that you're including all teenagers in your horrible rant. Shut your mouth. Just shut your mouth right now. I think I speak for every adult. Every single freaking adult when I say, if I could go back in time and talk to myself, I would assassinate my face. Hello, old me.
Hello.
You are an idiot.
I find that offensive.
What do you want to do with your life?
I want to be a rock star.
Actually, you kind of sucked, and nobody had the heart to tell you. Me and my high school sweetheart are going to love each other forever, and we're going to get married and have so many kids. Actually, she's going to leave you for a college ROTC cadet that can afford to take her to Taco Bell more than twice a week. It all kind of starts with the education system. Case in point, did you know that cursive writing isn't even mandatory anymore? Hey, Billy! Billy, sign your name.
Okay.
It's not a signature, Billy. You print it.
No, I signed it.
No. You print it.
No, I signed it.
No,
you print it!
Allow me to educate you young people. I have 13 reasons why life is not gonna go the way that you think it's gonna go. Everything that you think you know nothing! If at any point you feel confused, just refer back to point number one. Life doesn't give you participation trophies. No, you don't deserve free college. There's a military recruiting office right down there. Despite popular belief, adults actually know what the crap they're talking about because they were once hormonal, indecent little teenagers just like you. Mom and dad giving you rules and not giving you every single thing that you want is not them being mean, it's them preparing you for something called a freaking job. Social media is not real. Fictional characters. Not real. You're not gonna make $80,000 a year out of college with your liberal arts degree. You're gonna be flipping burgers just like everybody else. Unlike high school, there are no late turn-ins, makeups, or curving a grade in life. No, you are not management material. It's amazing that we even let you drive cars, much less be in charge of anybody. Ladies and dudes, keep it in your pants. Your future, your kids' future, and America will thank you in the end. Trust me when I say you don't ever want a real adult to cast you outside. How about that?
Thank you, Graham!
God almighty Matt, what?
You know what you did? What? You distracted me with my love of Bernie.
I distracted you with your liberalism,
I'm a
Matt,
liberal
because you're offensive.
Mr. Daily Rant, oh. I'm America. This is going to stink.
America, listen to me carefully. Our children are our responsibility. Yes, parents, I'm talking to you. Do yourself and do America a favor and start reinstating things like please, thank you, you know, manners. Stop being your kid's freaking friend and be their real parent. I'm Graham Allen, and I'll see you again next time.